Well, next up is Oman, a really, really talented side. A side on the up, you would think. They've got a wonderful coach, Duleep Mendes, the ex-Sri Lankan cricketer. Fantastic coach, an even better man. So he's leading from the front. Zeeshan Maqsood, fantastic cricketer, skipper of this talented side. Bat and ball in the field, a wonderful character, a wonderful player. Jatinder Singh, nice player for Oman. He's a big match player, has had plenty of experience at ODI and T20 level, so he'll be looking to lead from the front. Bilal Khan's a good left-arm seam bowler, good pace, not express. He's got good variations, and he bowls a lethal Yorker at the death. Who can forget 2016, Dharmashala? I wish I could forget it. Oman defeating Ireland, knocking Ireland out, and Oman had a wonderful night at the office. Oman, can they get to Australia? They've got all the goods, they've got the bat, they've got the ball, they've got a coach. I think they've got a good chance of getting there.